Welcome to Lower Manhattan, folks, the beating heart of the most recognizable city on Earth. If you can make it here, you can make it anywhere. This area is usually jam-packed with traffic and pedestrians, but today, the streets are clear for an all-out speed contest past one of the most vertical cities in the world. Hope you're ready, because it's race time! Drivers should be getting a nice view of the Williamsburg Bridge in the distance, crossing from the Lower East Side over into Brooklyn. It was once the longest suspension bridge in the world. Not anymore, but still an important thoroughfare. You'll recognize the giant billboards coming up as Times Square. I've been here myself for multiple New Year's Eve celebrations, and there is truly nowhere else like it. What an amazing start to the U.S. Speed Tour, huh? Incredible racing today. And hang around, because there's a whole lot more of it still to come. What an amazing start to the U.S. Speed Tour, huh? Incredible racing today. And hang around, because there's a whole lot more of it still to come. Welcome to Lower Manhattan, folks, the beating heart of the most recognizable city on Earth. If you can make it here, you can make it anywhere. This area is usually jam-packed with traffic and pedestrians, but today, the streets are clear for an all-out speed contest past one of the most vertical cities in the world. Hope you're ready, because it's race time! Drivers should be getting a nice view of the Williamsburg Bridge in the distance, crossing from the Lower East Side over into Brooklyn. It was once the longest suspension bridge in the world. Not anymore, but still an important thoroughfare. You'll recognize the giant billboards coming up as Times Square. I've been here myself for multiple New Year's Eve celebrations, and there is truly nowhere else like it. Thank you. Those flags there, of course, mark the United Nations building. 193 countries and counting, all based right here in NYC. We get a glimpse of the Empire State Building up ahead and the Flatiron Building on the right. Turning on to Columbus Circle just up ahead. Not only one of New York's most famous landmarks, but a world-class destination for dining, shopping, and absorbing those Big Apple vibes. What an amazing start to the U.S. Speed Tour, huh? Incredible racing today. And hang around, because there's a whole lot more of it still to come.